out of here with a win without their two best shot creators from the perimeter.
James steps back and buries a three over Jabari Smith.
How Nasir Little was looking at the Sacramento Kings game. Okay, so what? The best shot creators on our roster is out. I'm going to get something done. It was a fun evening, really fun evening. Fans were really engaging. The guys always just really open with them.
Very accessible.
All the time. The
fans had a great time taking pictures with various individuals. Here's Dame out way outside. Grant with it. Out on top to Little. Over it comes to Dame. Elevates for three. That's a deep one, and he reeled it in. Oh, man. Garfield High School in Seattle. Dame double team, spins between defenders into the lane. He motors right to the rack and laid it up and in. And this is Little. Eason will give Dame to Christopher, and Christopher on his heels is listed at 226. He's every bit of that. Dame off the screen, leans into a triple. Got it.
See, like that. That's what I'm talking about. If they keep
his feet, beautiful guy.
Now he's got to finish the job, though.
Reddish to Watford. Lillard sets his feet, leans back a three. Got it, Damian Lillard. Seven threes on the night and 10 attempts. He has 36.
On this one, Dame kept moving. Knicks pressured him and did a good job until Dame gave the ball up, and now
right at the rim. Reddish the other way. Dame, a deep one. Buried it! Damian Lillard from long range, way out in the deep water.
Normally makes.
Yeah.
He gets guys shots.
Oh, man.
Yeah. It's one of those things where the natural inclination is not to pick up from that point. So even as the Rockets are defending right now, with experience, and you learn, like, no, things are very different when he's out there.
Dame streaks to the cup. Dame pops out, comes off the screen, shooting for three, drilled it. Nothing but net for Damian Lillard. Lillard with seven here in the quarter, 48 for the game. Gets it back from Watford. Steps back, tough mid-range, got it. Nine of his 50 points in the third. Off the screen for three. Damian Lillard knocks down a triple. Lillard with his 10th three-pointer of the night. Drives inside, outside to Grant. Fakes, hangs, finds Dame. Step back three. Powered it up and in. And Eubanks. Dame will bring it out of backcourt. Windmilling his arms. Blazers by 10. A burst into the lane. Flushed him with a right hand. Damian Lillard right down Boulevard with a right-hand jam and the foul.
And one.
Wow.
He got the running start.
He's been north of 60 four times. Knocks this one down. Make it five. 60 points for Damian Lillard. Comes off the screen. Tate with him. Sets his feet. Leans back for three. Got Damian Lillard, a career high. The three-pointer for Lillard is 12th of the night. 64 points for Damian Lillard in 35 minutes, and the crowd is on their feet. The age of 32, one of the great scorers, one of the great shooters of all time.
But then physically, they're not doing anything to then change what's going to happen next.
And Corey, talk about the efficiency when you get a chance. 20 of 32, 12 of 19 from three. Lillard trying to get open, does. A three in his sights. Got it! Damian Lillard! Catch, shoot, knocked it down. Shooting from a phone booth, doesn't matter. 13 threes, one shy of tying Klay Thompson's all-time record. 69. Back to Grant. Dame will sprint out on the sideline to get the rock. High dribble into the lane, running right-hander up and in. Damian Lillard with that runner. 71 points, a career high.